Today it is called Illuminati. But before, there were organizations that secretly, most of them targeted important people. They penetrated the politics of countries. They live in the shadows. The founder of this group is Hassan Sabah. The name of this group is Hashashin, Iran.